So I wanted to try playing piano with my finger that I just had surgery on last Friday. You haven't heard, there's a pin from here to here, and this part really hurts, so I'm trying to play the piano without touching this finger. All right, let's get it.